close your eyes and start with a few deep breaths.
My name is Alexz Farrall and I'm a final year PhD student at the University of Bath. My main research is focusing on physical artifacts for wellbeing support, which are tangible physical constructs that aim to support and improve digital mental health interventions and in-person mental health settings.
So the pause ball works through converting polymer activity into pneumatic activation. So what that means is it captures the biofeedback from a sensor and then converts that with air through the system to basically allow it to change shape and size. And by doing so, it really allows you to feel that sort of synchronous interactions of your breath.
This has the potential to destigmatize a lot of mental health techniques because it takes things that are previously out of your head into the real world. So yeah, it's really, really beneficial that we can have these technologies that really enable us to be more present, be more aware, and sort of be like, okay, I actually understand what my body's doing and what I'm feeling like in the moment. So the next stage of development for the pause ball is really following similar steps to what the World Health Organization and the NICE guidelines recommend for digital mental health development, which is that we want to look at more pilot studies, include more healthcare professionals, and really understand what the users want and how different populations will want to access these types of techniques. Moreover, we want to create more portable solutions that can be used in the real world. So for instance, it uses pneumatic actuation, which is it's phenomenal really to explore these concepts early on to show their effectiveness. But what's really powerful is looking at geometric solutions that we can give people and test them in the real world settings, look at clinical applications, and really understand how we can actually integrate this into the national service and mental health services, such as IAPS and stuff like that, to really understand how we can get this to everyone and run a number of trials based on that.